getting a response.
Okay, move your butt, I gotta sit down. No, the angle's gotta be good. This is gonna be a good video.
Hey Emily, what's up? Welcome back to another video. Today, we're refilming a video we filmed like 2 weeks ago.
Because your phone sucks.
Yeah, my microphone on the other phone sucks. So we're gonna use this one for now, and hopefully whenever I get my new phone, the audio is way better, camera quality is way better. But you know, we're stuck with the 6 for now. So we're gonna be doing Q&A / cousin tag kind of video today. And we're just gonna get right into it.
Okay.
Let's jump right in.
Question 1, how and when did you meet?
You need to be louder.
Question 1, how and when did we meet? Almost 16 years ago.
Yeah, we pretty much met like
when you were born.
When I was born, maybe like a few days after.
Okay, how exactly are you related?
First cousins, our moms are sisters.
How long? Oh, okay, same thing. Okay. Do you fight or argue a lot?
If we're together, like just us for a really long time, yeah. But like if there's somebody else there, usually we're good. But like last time we hung out, like we were together for a really long time. We didn't argue. Except for when she wanted to go to bed and I didn't. But
we did for a really long time.
What?
Who's the more outgoing of?
Depends.
We started Depends just for you. To improve your bowels and your self-esteem.
Kind of depends on the situation.
But most of the time it's me. No, I'm pretty outgoing. I'm pretty outgoing.
Which one of you is the quietest?
Depends the situation as well.
Are you getting hot too?
Yeah.
I'm gonna cover my blubber.
I'm like, nobody cares. Guess who's watching this video? You!
And I'm self-conscious about it. Who is always
staying out of frame? Okay, going to your house, that doesn't count. Like, everything else, I'm on time.
Well, because we don't really meet up places. Like, we kind of, like, if we're going to where we go there together.
Yeah, like, usually I, like, go to her house, and then we go from there.
Yeah.
So, usually, like, and stuff like that, I'm charging on time. Like, if I'm just going to go hang out with you, like...
So you're usually, like, texting, you're on your way, and then you come, like, almost 40 minutes later. I don't even know if you're coming.
Yeah, I'm pretty bad for that.
Do you have nicknames for each other?
Fam.
Have you ever gone in trouble together? What happened?
I broke your trampoline. Honestly, the knees always break the trampolines.
Yes.
It was just unfortunate that my knee landed in the hole that was on it, and then...
Yeah.
I still did the flip too, though. Like, I was like, holy shit, like, don't fall through. But imagine if I did the flip, fell through, and landed it. That would be cool.
Yeah. My mom wasn't as mad as I thought she would be.
Yeah, me neither.
Other than that, like, the only other time that we get, like, in trouble is, like, at grandma's.
Yeah, grandma doesn't like Emily.
3 things that are similar about us.
We love The Lorax. We love Shrek. Grey's Anatomy and Supernatural.
3 things that are different about us.
Taste in shows.
Sports.
Dance isn't a sport.
Me and Abby had this whole discussion about that today.
Do you think it's a sport?
Hey.
Oh.
Hi. We're back.
What is your cousin's shoe size? You're like a 9, 10-ish.
Yeah. You're like a 7,
8-ish?
That's wrong.
I'm like 8.5.
Well, you're short, so I assume your shoes are gonna be small.
When's the last time you had an argument?
I don't even remember.
Neither do I.
Probably something really stupid, though.
I think we argued about something at Matthew's cottage.
No, we didn't argue there.
That was a fun weekend.
That was a fun weekend. I would totally go back. Like, that bridge jumping was so fun.
It was fun, but like the whole like flipping thing scared me.
Why?
I don't know. I was like, everything happened so fast. I was like,
my flips?
No, our flip on the tube.
Yeah, that was scary.
We were at our friend's cottage. And
okay, why are you saying this like we have an audience? It's you. We were at Madison's cottage.
And Patty has a boat.
I don't know. She liked me a lot. I don't
Patty?
Know why. Yeah, I've never met her before.
Yeah.
I don't think I have anyways.
Yeah.
She acted like we knew each other like
yeah.
We went years back. Like, I just met you, lady.
Yeah.
She's really nice though.
Yeah. So then Patty and her husband, I forget his name, had their grandson there, and it's like he was out over at our cottage like for most of the weekend. And then we had like went for a little boat ride and we were like doing stuff. And we went back and they're about to go tubing, so we're like, okay, like we wanna go, and they asked us if we wanted to go. So we went, and then we go on, I think it was, no, you went on with Macy and, what's his name?
I forget. Levi.
Levi.
He only wanted to go on with me literally because I put my arm around him and made sure he didn't fall off.
Yeah. So she went on with Macy and Levi. And then me, her, and Matthew went on. And we didn't go too fast because I didn't want to go too fast.
But then we're like, okay, let's go. And then you went with KJ. Yeah, like, and he wanted to go really fast. You were having like a lot of fun.
No, it was fun, but like there's some moment I was literally kind of closed my eyes.
Yeah.
And the water hurts so much when it comes onto your face.
Oh my god. Whenever we slap the water, holy
You know, so I was on with Matthew and KJ. We were probably going faster than the three of us did.
Yeah.
And then the three of us.
The three of us hit like a jump.
Yeah. So the three of us were on and we were going like super fast. And then we like hit a jump or something.
We hit a big wave that we just made.
We flew up so high. And
like 10 feet, easy. Easy.
And Madsen was like trying to hold on.
Oh my god, Madsen was so stupid for that.
And then me and him were gone.
Yeah, like I let go.
Like I didn't realize what was happening.
Yeah, I know. My body was like, let go. And then like I was going backwards, so I just did a backflip. But like, I landed good too.
Madsen like flew off, and I was like, it scared me.
Yeah. Literally, I don't know how I had such good air control. Like, I didn't know how high I was. I was like, okay, flip over or I'm landing on my back and it's gonna hurt like a So, like, I landed feet down. It was good landing.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that was so scary but so fun at the same time. And then he felt so bad. I'm like, oh my god, don't feel bad.
What's his name?
I don't remember his name. But he felt so bad.
I know, right?
We flipped the tube, Madsen was stupid, held on to the tube, and then the tube landed on top of her. Imagine just like watching that. If we had that on camera.
It'd be so funny.
That would be so funny, but like so scary to watch.
How many sleepovers have you had in your lifetime?
A lot.
Do you ever just have days where you just call it a cuz friend day?
Like there's that's like tonight.
Yeah. You guys know each other's middle names?
Elizabeth.
Okay. Alexa? I always think of you if it's Alexa or Alexia. You live near each other, yes.
Oh, hell yeah. Around the corner.
Do you know any interesting facts about your cuz friend?
Her medical condition.
Oh, thanks. I don't know. Like, there's nothing really like that, like...
secret about me. Yeah. Like, I tell all my friends everything.
Do you guys shop at the same stores?
Not really.
Are you guys ever separate from each other?
Yeah, sometimes, yeah. Like, during the wintertime, we don't hang up all that much because we're always really busy.
Yeah.
Like, but the summer we hang out.
Yeah.
At least every other day, pretty much.
Has your cuz friend ever embarrassed you? I can't even, like, pick, like, a certain...
Yeah, I know. Just being around you, like, embarrasses me so much. I don't even know why I hang out with you.
Let's say you work together, go to school together. Would you or do you pass your notes to each other? We don't go to the same school.
Yeah, but I would probably not pass you them all the time. I'd probably get annoyed with you.
It just says different say all the time. Oh, all the time, we don't ever stop.
I probably would, like, help her out with her homework, but I wouldn't give her word for word. Like, if it was, like, a math lesson, like, I'd show her, like, I'd give her my notes for the math lesson. But I wouldn't, like, let her copy my homework, but do it yourself.
Yeah.
I spent, like, 3 hours on this. Go away.
What is the name of my, I guess, our elementary schools?
Alliance.
St. Luke's. Have you ever met someone famous?
Yeah. I want to say yes. I think I have. I feel like I have, but I forgot. Probably whenever I went to LA, we've seen some people. Oh! The boogeyman! You've met someone famous?
Ashley Gaming?
Oh, Ashley Gaming! And me!
Oh, right. And Cody's awesome.
Cody's awesome. I haven't met Cody's awesome.
What is your cousin's favorite cafe?
Starbucks.
Tim Hortons.
Yeah.
Who will be married first?
Well, as of now, me.
Hannah, you. I don't know. I think we're done.
Hey, you want to do the intro?
Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe and hit those post notifications so you know every time a Hannah posts.
Follow the TikTok, of course, like right here.
And the Snapchat. And the Instagram.
And add up my second TikTok. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out.
It's time to say it ain't my fault.